Now, Tehreek-e-Taliban Pakistan has declared an end to a month-long ceasefire agreement it had with the government. The Pakistani Taliban accused Islamabad of breaching the terms of the deal. It says the release of more than 100 prisoners was not carried out as promised, and it accuses security forces of conducting raids while the ceasefire was in effect.